And so one last question, and that is, everything you're doing is virtual. So who are your eyes and who are your feet going at looking at properties in these different cities? Is it the general contractor? Is it the realtor? Is it all the above? Yep. Who's looking at taking pictures?
So realtors and contractors are the two main people. We've actually, because of the network that I'm in, the real estate education that I joined, I have a large network, about 35,000 people across the nation. And so I can actually go into that network and I can say, hey, does anybody want to learn while they earn? And I teach them the systems and they could be my boots on the ground there. And so they'll do like an unpaid internship or maybe a small paid internship to be like that pseudo project manager, visiting the property, looking at the repairs. And we teach them how to do all that.
That's great.